you've got to do is just put his shoulders back in front of his hips.
Okay.
Because what you were doing